But we could talk to Ukrainians. We spoke to them with that video. We can.